If you are getting error 214 in Escape from Tarkov, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. To fix error 214 in Escape from Tarkov, you need to solve the captcha by logging into your account. Sometimes the reCAPTCHA button is not visible and is hidden behind the login button. Simply refresh the page or reduce the font size to see it. Once you have solved the CAPTCHA, see if this could fix the error, else go to the next methods. Method 2. Go to Google Chrome menu, select Extensions and then Manage Extension. Toggle off the buttons for each browser extension. Now check with the game if the issue is fixed. Method 3. To clear Chrome browser data, go to Chrome menu. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Set time range to all time. Check all the boxes and then click on the Clear Data option. Method 4. Another problem could be you trying to log in through another computer. This creates an ambiguity for the launcher and it disconnects you from logging in. To fix this, you can delete the game from other devices and log in from a single device, which might fix the problem. And there you have it, the 4 solutions to fix the error 214 in Escape from Tarkov. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.